Yo, what's good, YouTube? We're back with another banger video, and if you're viewing it right now, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you can get notified. Now, like y'all seen in the trailer at the beginning of this video, and like you see in the background, this is a Cadillac Blackwing CT5V drift video, man. I've been going crazy with my drift tune. I ain't gonna lie, we've been making a whole lot of different drift tunes. We just dropped the M3 drift tune, both the G80 and the E46, man. So if you would like those drift tunes, man, make sure you go check out those videos. I will leave the links in the description. I will, you feel me, be posting more drift tunes on YouTube. But yeah, this is normally not how I do my videos, but we're testing out new things for YouTube. So you guys let me know in the comment section below if you like me making my videos like this, man. And with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on bell notifications so you can get notified. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Also, if you haven't already, man, follow me over at TikTok. We're trying to jumpstart our TikTok page. Our page has been really dead, and it's been harder to get my YouTube content out there because I can't send the people from TikTok to YouTube. So I need you guys to like, comment, subscribe, man. Stay tuned, y'all. Get in tune with my tunes, all that good stuff. Let me know what tunes y'all would like to see, and I hope you guys enjoyed this Blackwing drift video, man. We're drifting on the Logitech G923 wheel, so enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in my next vid. Peace.